The PIC device, I wouldn't want to call it a scale because obviously it's more than a scale. First and foremost, it's user friendly and had so many health benefits to me and my family, put it to say, because it reads some other health index they are supposed to know about. The BMI, which is the body mass index, the fat percentages, the water level, and the bone mass. And most importantly, again, I always prefer using it early in the morning when it shows you the true value of your body metabolism, the energy you consume in a day. And I think we are trained my house, and we use just one account, my phone, and it saves time. There's no need for you to be guessing what was my weight last month, last 2 months, last 3 months. With the help of the trend, you get to know what's your target, are you making progress or are you not making progress. And whoever that comes to use, all I just need to do is to pick up my phone, open the account, and he or she climbs and we'll get the results. So far, I encourage everyone that really wants to work on their body or to even know their health benefits, like the fat percentages in their body, or if you're taking enough water perhaps, you need to get one of those devices.